So perhaps, maybe it's not ours. Or maybe they use different amino acids than we do.
If arsenic atoms are somehow replacing phosphorus atoms in these microbes, then these bugs do not fit on our tree of life. They may not look any different from life as we know it, but these bugs could be the descendants of an entirely separate genesis.
So if we found something that even did something a little different, it could mean that here on Earth, there was not just one tree of life. There could be multiple trees of life. And humanity has spent an eternity thinking about the loneliness of being us. It would provide for us an example of something else, some other form of life that was also successful.
If we found those microorganisms, then bingo, we could say, life on Earth has happened at least twice. 2 out of 2 are 1 out of 5 planets. Surely means that the universe is 2 million bright. It would be inconceivable.